story shocked the world. 2 years ago, the renowned pilot